Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. The other day, I was in our church here at St. Judas in the Mire. I was helping Mavis, our verger, to tidy the church up, when I came across a knitted red glove, just the one on its own. I thought immediately that it must have been accidentally left in the pew by someone on Sunday. I was going to take it to the rectory to give it to Jane, our rector, when I noticed that it had two little lumps in the thumb and forefinger. I felt inside and pulled out two small pieces of paper, quite tightly wrapped up. One had the words "Read first" written in pencil on it, and the second had the words "Read last" also written in pencil. In the hope of identifying who the glove belonged to, I opened the first piece of paper and found, written in large letters, this single, solitary word. Glove. G-L-O-V-E. Glove. Well, that was somewhat unhelpful, and so I began opening the second letter, hoping that it might be a little more helpful. On this piece of paper, again written in pencil, were these peculiar words: "If found, please ignore the first letter and keep the love." Love was written in large letters and well spaced out, L-O-V-E. If you can figure this one out, please let me know, because no one has claimed this red glove and it's quite pretty. Anyhow, bye-bye for now.